too much. Can I listen to this stream, guys? Yes, let me listen to this right now. Ice in my milk? No. I like to drink it at room temperature. At least at room temperature, so it's easier to digest since I like to drink so much milk. If I was to drink cold milk, I'd probably struggle with digestive problems a little bit more. It's gonna be late. Fuck, did I use... Nah, I'm not gonna be late. I can heal. Reborn of Sultan. I'll be... Actually, no, I'll be late a little bit. Earwax? Hey, I got some earwax off too, today. So we got something in common. Fuck, I think I'm actually gonna miss. Yeah, I'm gonna miss a minute or two to try to get that prog level one. I made biscuit. I literally just got it. Tilt the trash. Thank you. storm is coming, I fucking ulti. I think I have to stay a little longer. I'll let it push to me. This is a counter pick matchup by Camille, and she went grasp, so he wants to win the lane even harder. Actually, with this build, I think I win this anyway. Like, what is he gonna do? I just, the one advantage he has, which is sustain, goes out the window with this build. I don't think he can ever kill me with his items. As I had foresaw. Fuck, even flashed into my fucking Greg is awesome. Why is Robaling 0-9? What the fuck? Why? Why is this the fucking case? Whatever. Is everyone muted? Dude, no one's muted. Oh, there was blaze still. They're getting all the blades. Yeah, they're actually getting all the blades. Literally all the blades I got. Waiting there, of course. Corky just dies also. Stress flash, I guess. Thank you. This motherfucker rather chase me than fucking use dragon.
Less than three Quas, can't wait to see you stomping top lane in LCS again.
These motherfuckers. And they get the dragon, of course. Yeah, thanks, Emperor. Thank you. Playing some ads, guys. Thanks for watching.
We'll be right back.